distraiting me. I may not have known you forever.
Yeah.